Don't forget to press the subscribe button and this bell icon for free future notifications. Contact me for further orders and appointments. Details are given in the description box.
Assalamualaikum friends. So today, your friend Zeenat and you will work on these beautiful crochet circles. These circles can be used to make earrings or to make any crochet project look more beautiful. So let's see how to make them. So here we need two color of yarn as your choice. I am taking the blue brown color yarn and a blue color yarn. In a very small quantity these are needed. We need one scissor and we need a crochet hook of number 9. So let's get started. So let's have a look on the pattern for these circles. So if you want to copy this circle, you can just check out my Instagram ID Zeenat4731 to get this pattern and many other patterns from there. So here we will be working on two circles and the first one we will make 12 double crochets like this and then in the gap of every two double crochet we will put two double crochets in this gap like this. Then we will chain one, again in the second gap we will put two double crochet, then chain one, then two, then chain one, and this will be repeated all over the circle and in total we will be having 24 double crochets in the second round. So let's do it practically. I am taking the brown color yarn first like this. We will make a slip knot like this and now we will chain two and these two chains will be counted as a double crochet because now we will be starting making double crochets from this first chain like this. So our two double crochets are ready. Now the third one, fourth one, fifth double crochet, and sixth double crochet. Similarly, we will make 12 double crochet in this circle. See, this is ready now, our last double crochet, and now we will make a slip stitch from the first chain to join it with the last chain, chain two, and then just cut off the extra yarn and pull it off like this. So our first circle is completed now and now we will take our second color yarn. So by using this blue color yarn we will be working on our second circle or we can say on our second row. So in the gap of every double crochet of the first circle we will put two double crochets like this, chain two, this will be counted as a double crochet and then make a double crochet from the same gap. Now chain one, again leave one double crochet and from another gap put two double crochets there, one and two like this, and now we will chain one, again leave one double crochet in the next gap, put two double crochets together like this. Again we will make one chain, leave one double crochet, put two double crochets together in the next gap like this and then chain one. This is what we need to repeat in this round. Leave one double crochet and the second gap we will just put two double crochets together like this. Chain one and again two double crochets together after leaving one double crochet of the fourth circle. So similarly we will repeat it to complete this round. 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 sets are ready and 6 more are left. So 6 and 6, 12. 12 sets mean 24 total double crochets will be there. So this one is our last set of double crochet. See, and this is also ready. At last we will chain 1 and just make a slip stitch from the first chain. Just to join the ends, chain 2. And just cut off the extra yarn, pull the yarn and see, this is ready. It's looking so beautiful. You can use it as an earring by attaching this thread to the earring loop, or just make it hide by this technique. See, like this you can just hide it like this, and this is ready. I hope I have given my best to explain this video. I hope you like this video. So don't forget to press the subscribe button and hit the like button if you like this video. Don't forget to just give your views and suggestion in the comment box. I love to read your comments and suggestions. So bye bye friends, and see you soon in our next video.